everyone here that you know how to behave very well.
All right, keep
your utmost.
If it's
bothering,
all right.
And while you're sitting here, I'm going to describe what it is that we're going to be doing. Has everyone had a really good time today?
Yeah.
Awesome. And I've heard that a lot of the favorite parts of this trip have been the lighthouse.
Yeah.
And guess what? We're going to be painting the lighthouse. But we're not going to be using paint today. We're going to be using water to paint the lighthouse. Has anyone used water to paint anything before? Yeah? Cool. How did you do that? Isabella?
Well, you have to take, water and chalk.
Okay.
Like water or something.
Have you ever painted with
water with a paintbrush?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. On paper?
Yeah.
Yep. Do you know who does that?
You.
A lot?
You.
I do it a little bit. I do like it a lot.
Taylor. Mrs. Taylor.
I haven't seen Mrs. Taylor do it, but I'm sure she would love it also. A lot of people in the Japanese culture use water to paint images, kind of like practice. It's called Zen painting. Has anyone heard of the word Zen before?
Yeah.
No. Does anybody know what Zen might mean?
No.